Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. So today a new knife, but before to show you that new knife, I need to do something which is trying to get more distance with the camera because that stuff is huge. It's crazy huge. That's the new Bolte. Let me open it. Look at that beauty. So that Bolte has not been released yet on Ali. I don't think they will release it. This is something which was produced a long time ago. I even not sure this is a Bolte because they put the brand Bolte, but it's not done as usual. You see, it's a little bit like stamped. This is E8 steel, but that stuff is crazy. I mean that it's really, really good looking. You have a nice guard. It's crazy sharper. It's very thick, very heavy. That's a small, like that's a machete. That's a machete. It is more than machete than a knife. I put a lanyard all there so you can chop pretty well. Even if it's secure because you have that form of the handle, you can put, you see, I don't have a very large hand, but look at the space I have on the handle. It's crazy. You can use a lot of different position if you want to chop. So yeah, I mean that it's a little bit coated in gray. And it's really good looking, it's cool. I mean that they have a small groove here for the style and to take out a little bit of weight because it's heavy. Very nice G10 handle, very comfortable, well made. I'm a fan of that stuff. Lanyard all at the back, well made. So the story behind that stuff, this is that I was watching videos and yeah, a lot of videos on YouTube and on the internet, pictures or whatever of Chinese knives, and I found that knife. It was a very long time ago. I mean that maybe 1 year ago or 2 years ago, and I've seen someone which has that knife, and I was like, wow, that's a beautiful one. It's a Bolte. I love Bolte. So I start to ask to a lot of vendors if they can find it, And recently, I told you that I got with one of my my contact in on Aliexpress, a vendor selling me a lot of new bolts, including this one that you have seen in a former video, which is a Gemini Cavalry, and a lot of other ones you will see later. Some of them are a little bit crazy, you will see, but yeah, and have not been released on Ali, and they will not be released on Ali, because they are not allowed to release it, because it's too much fighting knife. So this one is too big, usually, to be shipped to France. But I insisted a little bit, and the vendor said, oh, let's try it. I told him, hey, I got very, very large knife already from China. So he said that he was able to source it, and he sold it to me for 130 euro, and he shipped it, and it arrived. So I'm really, really, really happy. Let's look at the sheath now. So the sheath is well made. I mean, thick kydex with a nice form in the middle, to avoid the water to stay and to dry it a little bit more. You have a tech lock on the back, so you can use tech lock or you can use belt loop. Belt loop is well secured. As it's heavy, they put a little bit of kydex above. And then you have a way to secure it. So you can, not moving. Okay, it's very heavy, so you have to take care when you do that, but you have a nice click, so I don't think it can fall. I mean, anyway, you don't wear it vertically, this one, or reverse. And you can secure it anyway this way. So that's more something you put on the belt. Or this is a machete. This is more a machete than a knife. But the knife, the kydex is really well made. I mean, that's a cool one. Nothing to say on the kydex. It's cool. And the knife is amazing. So whatever. Let's look at the spec now, because it's a big one. So I think this is the largest knife I have. Yeah, definitely this is the largest one I have. I'm not sure it's 28 centimeters of blade, 29, almost 28.5 to the handle, 40, more than 44.5, almost 44.5 centimeters, exactly is 44.3 centimeters long. It's, yeah, 5 centimeters width, and the thickness is 6.6. You can see 0.6 thickness. A8 steel. Bolte, no name. This is why I'm not sure it's a Bolte, because usually Bolte, they put a name on their knife. So this one, I don't know. But I mean, that stuff is. I try to shop with that. It's doing the job. I mean, that's heavy, that stick. That's an axe. So yeah, you have nothing to say on that stuff. That's really well made. And I really like, again, the style of the knife. So it's delivered with a small lanyard hole that you can attach either here or here. I put it here. I like the fact that you can put a lanyard hole there. Yeah. So I think that's the weight. Let's look at the weight, because that stuff is really heavy. I told you that it's heavy. Yeah, let's look. How much? Yeah. 850 just for the knife. That's ridiculous, but I mean, that's cool. No? No, it's cool, no? I'm not sure it can fit on my scale. It's so heavy, yeah. So big. And if you put the stuff, yeah, almost 1 kilo and 100 grams for both. Oh, that stuff is really cool. Unfortunately, it's not listed on Ali. So if you really like it, the best this is to contact one of the sellers which is selling some Bolte knives, and which has plenty of Bolte knife. And you contact him and you say, hey guy, you send him a picture and say, I'm looking for that knife. I have seen it. I'm looking for that knife. Can you please try to ship it to my place? And then you take the risk, because you have to take a risk. If it doesn't arrive, it will be for you. So because the guy said that usually it's not allowed to ship so large knives from China. And this is not the first guy saying that. So what they do, this is they can take the risk to ship it, but you have a chance that it will be taken by the customs in China, because they don't allow. So usually they cannot check all the knives going out. If they take it, I mean that I'm not sure that he will pay you back. So that's all I can tell you. But on my side, I took the risk. It arrived. Very cool one. I'm really satisfied. Thanks, guys, for watching. Bye bye.